9:30 a.m. this morning, and I was telling our wonderful VIPers earlier that we were there at like 9:10, and they hadn't even opened the theater yet. So we were just like standing out in the cold, freezing, like just like, let us in. I don't even think they made the popcorn fresh. I think they left it over from last night because the machines were not on, but there was popcorn. So, a little sus to me, a little sus. I bought popcorn anyways, as you have to at a movie. It's like law. I think so. Otherwise, it's kind of weird. I didn't really eat any of it because, like I said, it was 9:30 a.m., so I took a couple bites and I was like, oh, this feels wrong. So, but we had a good time anyway. It was awesome, though, so you should go see it. Even if you're not a Star Wars fan, it's like a really just great movie, so. Did you like it, Dan?
Yes.
Yes, queen? Alright, so, when I was just telling you guys about the album before and how we wrote a lot of songs, for the first time we have an acoustic song on our record, so. Being the title of the record as well, because we felt that it really described what we were trying to say, which to try and put it as simply as possible, because I ramble a lot when I try to explain it. But basically, we just kind of feel like everyone has something that's just kind of born into them, some kind of passion, something that they love so deeply that it feels like it's just like a part of them. And for us, it's music, and I guess most of you guys have a little bit of music in there too, if you guys are here right now. To say that, you know, sometimes it sucks to chase those things. Sometimes you encounter every single obstacle you could possibly face trying to chase down that dream that you have, but we just want to say that it's all worth it. And for us, every obstacle that we face is worth it because we get to have moments like these with you guys. So thank you for being a part of this one, and for making this very real for us, because it does mean a lot to us. So this song is called In Our Moms, and I'm gonna sit up here.
City is our